you guys. It's your girl, Dosh, coming back to you from Real Takes. Today, I'll be doing a trailer reaction for the movie titled Overboard. Now, before I get started, you can see I decided to be a little festive. Wanted to wear this little nice little Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer headband just to get into the feeling of good old Christmas, you know. I can be funny if I want to be, and I just thought it was kind of fitting to put this in here. And plus, I wanted to do this for Christmas because I will not be doing any reactions actually on Christmas Day. It is Sunday, which is when I normally do them, but I just want to be a little bit festive the day before Christmas Eve. So with that said, now for this particular movie, well, let's say remake, I'll put it like this. Earlier in the year on my radio show, I had talked about this as one of the movie news that I was reporting about this being an upcoming remake of this. I'm going to tell you like this. I'm not all that keen and excited to see this because, to be quite honest and slightly biased, I like the original. The original with Goldie Hawn and Kurt Russell. I just feel like if it's not broke, they don't need to fix it. I've said it before. I don't care how cheesy it sounds because it's true. Some things truly don't need to be remade. I will say I might be slightly hypocritical for the fact that I did like It, but I know that was basically more of a book adaptation. That's kind of why I went along with it, as opposed to it being the little TV miniseries that they did. Now, for a lot of these remakes they keep making, I don't know if it's, you know, we don't have enough to make or whatever, or they feel like they can do something. I had to check out the overall information when it was reported earlier in the year about it, because it's kind of like a little reverse switcheroo from when I told from what I saw and read. Instead of it being the flip side, it's going to be, instead of the amnesia of the female, it's going to be the guy, and he's the one that's wealthy, and the person who is going to get revenge on him as an employee is Anna Faris's character. So I just want to see, I want to see how it looks. I'm going to go on my rant afterwards, of course, and I want to see how, you know, this is going to work, whatever. So with that said, let's just go ahead and jump right into this.
Why are you trying to be a nurse? I'm going to be delivering pizzas and cleaning carpets for the rest of my life.
No!
You're very attractive for a carpet-cleaning lady. Although you maybe could do something with your hair. Yeah.
No, that's not it. It's your face.
Yeah.
You give me a dollar and get me another bag.
You know I was just hired to do carpets, right?
You're fired.
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire self-absorbed life. Just pay me and I'll be on my way.
Nope.
He is the devil. I owe the cleaning company $3,000 for a new machine. And they fired these rich people who get away with everything.
I don't know what day it is. I don't even know my own name.
Amnesia in a little time. Oh,
that's him. I have an idea. It is poetic in its justice.
Viva Longoria.
I'm here to pick up my husband.
You ruined my wife?
For better or worse, baby.
And for better or worse, baby.
From the poor?
Yep.
How come they don't look like
me? We had to use a sperm donor.
I'm sterile.
Oh my God.
You're getting picked up for work bright and early.
I work?
Three jobs. A fake husband.
It's okay. I'm not really excited to see it. I'm going to put it like this. I don't mind the overall premise of the movie Overboard, because like I stated, I like the first one with Goldie and Kurt. But the thing that I can tell off the bat, and I'm not seeing it with both these particular individuals now, I recognized him, of course, Anna Faris. I will say the gentleman who's playing the wealthy yacht owner, his real name is, I think it's, what is it, Eugenio Derbez. He's playing the character Leonardo. I'm not vibing. I'm not seeing any chemistry. I'm just, it's just not, no spark, no nothing there. Now, granted, who knows, within the movie, they'll kind of show him in a different light where I can kind of see more feelings from him, whatever, and all that to play in it. But, I mean, I kind of got a little bit of that from Kurt and Goldie in the original, that, you know, her being angry and, you know, playing an heiress, you know, a little arrogant and all that, and him being all, you know, with the white tee and, you know, trying to go up a bat for her. And you could tell it was kind of like a love-hate, whatever, and all that. A little sexual tension, if you will, I'll just say it like that. But it was just... it was more obvious. In this particular one, not so much. I'm just not seeing it. I'm just not seeing it at all, you know. And I'm not going to shame him per se, but I mean, honestly, I just don't see it happening. So it's, I don't even think I'm probably even going to see this. When this one comes out, honestly, I'd rather pull out the original one out of my, you know, stash and just watch the original and enjoy that more. So that's why I said I just really wish they would stop feeling the need to do this. There's nothing wrong with the original. Yes, it was from the 80s. It still looks good. It's not that dated. I don't understand why they felt the need to do this. Now, granted, there's certain people who did as Rob Greenberg. Now, he's writer of Frasier and I met, you know, How I Met Your Mother and all that. And those some good shows and good comedy and all that. But some things just, no, don't need to be remade. Leave it alone. Stop feeling like you can put your own little, you know, stake on it. And then if you flip it, you know, oh, let's make the guy the one that, you know, loses his memory. Let's make the woman the one that's going to, you know, get the upper hand and, you know, get the revenge. Like, oh, great, since they flipped it, yeah, that'll make me go. No, that's not going to make me go. And this is definitely not going to make me go see it. Now, if they do another trailer and they show a little bit more in regards to them, you know, chatting, you know, in a type of vibe where, you know, she's getting to know him and seeing another side of him feeling guilty for what she's doing, you know, then I might consider it. But honestly, I'm going with my first, you know, response now. So, you know, you guys comment below. Tell me what you think. If you all want to see it, if you're like me, like, nah, it's not happening. Tell me. I wouldn't be surprised if I get more nay than yay. So with that said, comment again and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next reaction. Take care.